Sinimulan ko pasukin ang mundo ng crypto noong time na employed ako, 2016. No? Iyon ay sa kagustuhan ko na magkaroon ng part-time nakita or part-time income. Natutunan ko naman yung mga basics. Majority nito is sa YouTube, no? Tapos merong mga community meetups. Sinimulan ko yung unang trade ko noong mid-2016. Hindi siya nag-workout eh. It's a loss, no? Pero I learned from it naman. Serve as stepping stone to learn more pa in crypto space. Kailangan din magkaroon ka ng research, no? Do your own research sa inyo. So it is essential to do educate yourself first, no? Yun yung pinaka-importante para maintindihan mo at ma-identify mo yung mga potential risk and reward to make more informed decisions, guys. For me, siguro, start small to learn kung paano siya nag-work and study mo yung use cases. Always employs yung role ng investment, guys, no, na don't put all eggs in one basket. Sa end ko naman kasi, guys, is that I have this diversification model or strategy wherein a small portion is for trading, tapos other portion ay for long term, other for the safe assets, guys, no? Traditional, commodity, property, insurance, so ganun strategy, guys, no?
Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe.